being irresponsible?
What is that supposed to mean? Oh, this is about Vanessa.
She works on babies, Sam. You're dating someone you think will get you it.
All right, you're jealous. And you know what? You don't get to be jealous because you made your choice.
Sam, don't call, okay? Look, they're scared. They're in trouble. The last thing they need is immigration coming down on them.
I looked out and saw the wind hit the ground. And there was smoke. And then fire. And screaming. I buckled my seatbelt. And the woman next to me, she couldn't get her belt undone. And she was screaming, "Help me. Please help me." But I just wanted to get out. I was so scared. And I looked at her, and she was scared. But I ran. I could hear her screaming, and I just ran away.
You didn't kill her. The crash did. If you had stayed, you would have died.
I could have done more. It was awful. I killed that woman. I can't talk my way out of that. I can't breathe my way past it.
Natasha.
No. You can tell Violet I'm done with therapy. I quit.
I'm only saying if we can block the formation of cicatricial tissue.
The neurons are spared permanent damage and people like me would be able to walk, no matter how bad the injury they sustained. I read last month's New England Journal too.
I'll leave you to it.